Right, good morning, welcome back. Now today I want to paint my swinging arm for the project. It's a pretty straightforward list of procedures. I've got to take the scabs off the outside, grind those back to clean, shiny metal, and at the same time, wash out any remaining residual rust on the inside of the swinging arm. You saw how bad that was. I can't leave any residue in there. Bit of white vinegar will see to that. And then it's just prepare it for paint. So 800 grit, scuff it all up, ready, then wipe it down and degrease everything completely. This has got to be one of the greasiest items on your motorcycle. So really, I've got to do a good job of degreasing. Then it's just a case of set it all up on a few axle stands, warm this area up to at least 15 centigrade, and it's not there by any means yet, and then I can paint it. So that's a lot of chat. Let's just get on with it. Okay, filled that up with white vinegar this time. That's going to steep for a couple of hours. Then I can rinse the last of the residue out. And while I'm waiting, I thought I'd clean up this left-hand bearing hole. The right-hand one's okay, but the left-hand one had a black residue around the inside of it. I thought it was just grease and it needs a proper degreaser on it. Not at all, it's actually paint. Whoever painted this swing arm at the factory has got a residue of paint down inside the bearing hole. And rather than clean it out before they press the bearings in, they just press the bearings in on top of the paint. It's pushed it all to the center, and now I've been able to clean it out with some thinners and a tissue, that's fine. But that's the factory, getting paint inside a bearing hole and not bothering to clean it out before they press the bearings in. And we're supposed to be able to have faith in the factory, eh? Who knew?